Very interesting dust. I had to start it with an ignite. But obviously it's just fuel for the ember which is formed.